केपी शर्मा ओली री अपॉइंटेड एज नेपाल पीएम एज अपोजिशन फेल्स टू मस्टर मेजोरिटी। प्रेसिडेंट विद्या देवी भंडारी हैज री अपॉइंटेड सीपीएन यूएमएल चेयरमैन ओली 69 एज प्राइम मिनिस्टर आफ्टर ही होस्ट अ ट्रस्ट वोट इन द हाउस ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑन मंडे। केपी शर्मा ओली इन हिज कैपेसिटी एज अ लीडर इन द लार्जेस्ट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इन नेपाल्स पार्लियामेंट वॉज री अपॉइंटेड एज प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑन थर्सडे आफ्टर द अपोजिशन पार्टीज रिडल्ड बाय फैक्शनलिज्म फेल टू सिक्योर मेजोरिटी सीट्स इन हाउस टू फॉर्म अ न्यू गवर्नमेंट। प्रेसिडेंट विद्या देवी भंडारी हैज री अपॉइंटेड सीपीएन यूएमएल चेयरमैन ओली 69 एज प्राइम मिनिस्टर आफ्टर ही लॉस्ट अ ट्रस्ट वोट इन द हाउस ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑन मंडे। द ऑफिस of President in a press statement on Thursday evening said the President Bhandari reappointed Oli as Prime Minister in his capacity as leader as the largest political party in the House of Representatives as per Article 78 of the Constitution of Nepal. President Bhandari will administer the oath of office and secrecy to Oli as a ceremony at Sital Nivas on Friday. The President had asked the opposition parties to come up with support of majority lawmakers to form a new government by 9 p.m. Thursday after Oli lost his vote of confidence in the House on Monday. Oli's appointment came shortly after the office of President said that no two parties or more than two parties came to lay claim to form coalition government by the given deadline and expired at 9 p.m. Oli will now have to have a vote of confidence at the House with 30 days for failing which an attempt to form a government under Article 76 would be initiated. Should both the steps fail, the House may face another dissolution and the country will move towards the direction of early elections, the Himalayan Times reported. Although Nepal Congress President Sher Bahadur Dewai had received support of CPN Maoist Chairman Pushpakamal Dahal Prachanda, he could not get support from Janata Samajwadi Party. JSP's President Upendra Yadav had assured to support Deuba, but the party's another president, Mahanta Thakur, had rejected the idea. Nepali Congress and Maoist Center have 61 of 49 seats in the lower house. Their combined strength was 110, which is insufficient to win majority vote. At present, 136 votes are needed to form a majority government. JSP had 32 in the House. If JSP had extended support, Deuba would get chance to claim for PM. Thank you.